Well, hello there, everybody. Dre here, and welcome to Al. Oh my God. Oh, wait, what? Ow. Hold on. Does this car swerve to the right? It does. It's actually extremely slippery to drive as well. Anyways, why is this so fast? Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, back to Teardown. A lot has happened in the last couple of weeks, and I'm excited to get back out into some more modding and, seeing what we have missed. Like this beautiful, very detailed pink house. I'm just kidding. There is something huge now. We have spawners. This is actually in the experimental version of the game now. You can spawn in any mod that you want. And it's all filtered. It's really actually pretty interesting here. So we could have rockets. Sure. Yes. I want some. Oh my God. I thought it was like projectile rockets. I didn't expect the Falcon to be here. This truly does change modding in this game, though. It makes it so much easier to move vehicles around. And yeah, you don't even need to know anything about modding now to truly just do your own thing. You can just use mod packs to design for yourself. For example, I have a tank here now. Oops, Jesus. I just tried to go in it. Sorry. Ah, there we go. But this is just so freaking cool. Why am I aiming so far upwards? All right, I just gotta look at the ground to see where. What the hell? All right, well, it's looking like, I don't know why, but it aims up. This is insane, though. And obviously, it's a tank. We can go through whatever the hell we want. Ooh. What the hell? Oh, God, that's horrifying. Why are they so big? I have this new mod called Doorbell Extreme. That was not supposed to happen. What the hell? Why is there a squid? This is the weirdest map ever. What are you doing here? Anyways, I have a mod called Doorbell Extreme that just puts doors, I mean, holes in the wall, wherever you want. I want to go see what's going on in this building. Okay, that's not how you get in. Oh my God, why is it so destructive? Oh, is this an art institute? I thought this was supposed to be a man. It's an unfinished sculpture. That's actually amazing. I didn't even notice. I was in like an art building. That's really funny. Oh, I can go in the sewers. Dude, this map is great. I'm finding more and more like little secrets. Obviously a play on Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. We have a totally normal battle axe on the ground here. I'm not really sure why. Empty soda can. Thanks for explaining what it is. We have a blobfish. This is the first vehicle I ever made. I hit it here because it looks terrible and out of place. It also has dynamic doors. Ah, don't feel so bad, buddy. The fact that it has dynamic doors is impressive. We even have like, why is there arcade machines down here? What the hell? This is getting weirder. I swear I didn't spawn this. Is this where the rocket's supposed to go? I'm so confused. Okay, what the hell is this place? There's another satellite here. We got these weird dens. I feel like I'm gonna get a disease in here. Dude loves his samurai swords though. Dude, I'm really impressed with this map, honestly. I was just gonna use it as a zombie apocalypse map. I gotta be honest, which we will get to. But I'm enjoying exploring. Turn off? Oh, okay. There's just a lightsaber. Sweet. Okay, so I am getting ready for a zombie apocalypse. We're using some barricades here that I spawned. Sandbags. I guess we'll throw those right over here. I don't know if zombies can climb over these or not, but this is what I'm talking about. Doing things like this is just so freaking cool to me. So I just want to wrap myself around. I wonder if I can put like a machine gun in here. Okay, yeah. Unfortunately, I don't seem to have any sort of machine gun, but we have bumper cars, so we can have one of those here for good luck. All right, let's try this out. So I'm going to start the spawn, and time is counting down now, so I think we should probably get out the sniper. I hear one. I don't know where they are, but I hear them. Now, this might not work very well. I don't know. I've never tried this. Ah, what the frig? Oh, my God. What the? Was he in the frigging tree? What? Seriously, where are you guys going? Is it the tree? I'm so confused. That's the second one. I haven't had a visual of ordinary ground. Okay, so they must fall from the sky. Ah, Jesus Christ. All right, so I don't think the sniper is going to work here. I think we're better off with the shotgun because they're coming from the sky. It's literally raining zombies. Oh, hey, I don't know where you came from. I would really like to see them spawn. They just keep shocking me. It must intentionally spawn behind me. There's another one. All right, so it looks like I can up the spawn intensity. Let's do that. This is too easy. Let's go for a nice 5.5. That seems comfy. Oh, all right, they're starting to spawn further away now. Can they actually get... Oh, my God, they can get up. Okay, I'm not going to give them a chance to get up because they jump. All right, you know what? Let's actually, ow. Let's not kill ourselves. Let's knock this down so I can get better. Ah, what the frick? God, I don't like that they jump. But I want to see. Yes, I assume there was a bunch on the roof. I can hear them, the little jerks. Oh my God, they actually run. This is actually really good. It's been a long time since I played with any of the AI. It seems way better already. All right, let's try some of these better weapons. Yeah, katana. That's an easy win. Goodbye. We actually have some new ones here, like the Gaster Blaster. Not really sure. Whoa. Where this is from or what it is. Oh my God, but it's great. I'll tell you that much. Oh, we have the Singularity. I think if I put this down, yeah, you can see there's just this creepy ball, and then I can direct it wherever I want. Goodbye. We have the Torque Bow from Gears of War. I don't know how I missed that. Oh my God. Okay, this is... this is not the best for zombie killing. Oh my God. Please die. Please die. Yes. Oh, when you land that shot, though, it definitely feels good. Hey, buddy. Oh God. Oh God, please. Let me just drop that on you. Okay, goodbye. Honestly, I still think the shotgun's my best bet. It just really is a great zombie-smushing weapon. So let's up the amount a little bit and max it out. Oh my God. Okay, okay. Wow, from 5 to 9 is pretty freaking insane. Jesus. Oh my... You can see how they spawn now. They really do just fall out of the sky, and there I go. Yeah, I can't survive that. All right, today is going to be a horrifying one. We are going to be checking out Blisko version 2, which is that horrifying flying monster that we've seen before. Oh God. Okay, yep, he's already there. Why is it so bright out? I think I have the Always Sunny mod on. It's kind of nice. It looks peaceful outside until you see that crazy bastard. All right, I wonder if you can take him. Oh, God. Oh. Is he doing anything different? Oh. What was that? This is new. Oh, it freezes? Oh, I don't like that. Get through the woods here. Let's get through the woods. Oh, God, what the hell? What the hell was that? Oh! Oh! He shot like a nuke. Here, take him. Take him, not me. Take him. Oh my God, what are you doing? Oh! Oh! I can't move him. Even the faceless gun doesn't work against him. What the hell was that? What is that? Is that radar for him? Dude, this guy has so many things and I just cannot survive any of his attacks. That must have been the nuke again. Okay, I enabled invincibility mod just to actually watch this guy's animations because they are seriously cool. He's got 2 attacks? God, I didn't even get a chance to see the other one. Can you stop that? Thank you. Oh, that one always scares me. Okay, thanks. That's the one downside. Don't attack me while I'm up here. Just let me fall, damn it. Oh, hi. Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, no. I'm in the ground. Help me. This is the new one. What the hell is this? Okay, so yeah, it's just like a railgun beam that goes into space and attacks me. I don't know how you're getting away from that. Look at the freaking blast radius. All right, we're back at my favorite place, Acacia Apartments. I actually think, hold on. They're not in here, but the Voxel Plaza is. We can just add more buildings if we want, like the triangular one from Voxel Plaza. Dude, this is so freaking cool. I can't believe how unlaggy it is, too. So yeah, let's just see what happens when a building hits the ground. Oh. Oh, that's pleasing. That is very pleasing. I thought I was gonna go all the way down. I saw that there's lightning in here. What does that entail? Is it just a giant lightning bolt? Yep. Okay. Not as disastrous as I thought, but that's okay. A personal spaceship, dude. Sorry, I came here for a reason, but I'm really enjoying the spawning. Wait, can I actually fly with this? Hold on, shift flight mode. Oh my God. Oh my God. I don't know what I'm doing. Uh-oh. Ow. All right, I think I got to do this first person because yeah, I have to kind of look around. So. Oh my God, it's still freaking difficult. I don't get it. Oh God, oh God, oh God. Oh God, oh, go down. Oh, how do I hit 2 buildings? That's actually impressive. Okay, you know what? I don't think I should be driving this. I am clearly not capable. How did I crash from 1 to 2? That's actually amazing. Oh, there's cute bots. Oh, hey, little guy. How you doing? I'm not scared. Oh my God, is he my pet? No, he's kind of just doing his own thing. Okay. So what I did want to try here is we have the Titanic. My God, this is massive. We have the Titanic. What happens if you drop the Titanic on a building, you know? Too long have icebergs got the final laugh. It's time for Titanic to fight back, goddammit. And you should do it right now. Oh God, it's lagging already. Well, first of all, apologies for the lag, but God damn it, the Titanic has some weight behind it. I probably would have went even further if I had it balanced. Obviously, it was a little lopsided there, but that's like, I don't know, 20 floors it took to stop the beast. Yeah, it would have been nice for it to go all the way down. That would have been so pleasing. Well, of course, it wouldn't be an episode of Teardown without a bunch more superhero mods. We have Spider-Man, of course. This is... Oh, wow. This is actually... Oh, this is so cool. yeah, this is basically a modified version of the grapple gun. It's way faster and obviously, oh God, I don't know how to pull in. Ow. But yeah, this is just so cool. I've always wanted to have a Spider-Man mod, and obviously if you get used to this, I can see you actually doing quite well with it. I am definitely not the greatest. There we go. Oh, I just wanted to swing from building to building at least once. I should also mention we have the Thanos freaking snap. Oh, God. I don't even know what I just snapped out of existence, but clearly it's something because it's lagging. All right, let's try something less intensive than a parking garage like a car just to see if this works. Yes. Oh, it's even got the Thanos animation of it just... vanishing. That is so freaking amazing. Now you can do, I don't know if this does the whole building or if just does this wall. Yeah, so we'll just do this wall. Unfortunately, as you can see, it is very laggy, but it's still one of the coolest ways to destroy something. That's for damn sure. Okay, but this next mod is something I am truly excited about. Let's just try it with some simple nitroglycerin. What I'm gonna do is shoot and... yes, you can now freeze time. Now, there has been slow motion mods before, but nothing like this. Watch. I can stop it whenever I want. Not only that, I can move things. So I am seriously a freaking time bender. Try the old Jericho out. There it goes. It doesn't stop, unfortunately. It looks like smoke or any sort of particle effects. I'm actually curious if you can, like, pause an actual... no. Okay, so I have stopped it. As you can see, it's still moving. Interesting. All right, let's get some napalm out. There we go. A little bit of 105 millimeter. Oh, yeah. Okay, can I shoot while I'm frozen? I don't know if it will explode. It will. Interesting. So we can kind of like queue up explosions here and let them all go off at once. Okay, and now that it's extra laggy, we unpause time and there goes the whole front. Yes, dude. I can't get over how great the modding community is in this game. All right, and this final one is a little bit for all you horror fans out there. This probably looks familiar, doesn't it? I don't think they attack us, but yes, this is obviously Five Nights at Freddy's. I love it when people just build these really detailed maps. Okay, so that's the power. God, I haven't played Five Nights at Freddy's in so long. It's even got, like, the cameras. The narrator, I'm gonna turn him off. Just because I don't want to talk over him. Let's actually explore here a little bit just to kind of appreciate the detail. And I don't show enough creepy maps. There's actually a lot of horror mods in this game as well. Maybe one day I'll do a whole horror episode because they can be really actually scary. And I'm getting that vibe with this one. I don't know much about Five Nights at Freddy's, by the way. Sorry, not work. I don't know what this... oh my God. Oh, all right. So we have an animatronic in there. Fantastic. That scared me. It's, I don't think they attack. Oh, God. Why? Oh, God. This is not... I mean, even if they don't attack me, I don't feel right. They also... yeah, they're actually quite rigid, which makes it extra creepy. And yeah, just the atmospheric music. Yeah, no thanks at all. Can I actually go out? Oh, God. It's even creepier outside. I don't know how accurate this is to the actual map. Oh, this one's locked. Well, it's a good thing we're playing Teardown. Locked doors don't matter. Okay. I don't know any of the animatronics. I'm assuming these are the rare guys or something. I haven't even played the new game, so I don't really know much about this, honestly. I just wanted to show you a really detailed map because I like them. Dude, there's animatronics everywhere in the kitchen as well. I thought there was only three in this game. Clearly, I haven't played in a while. Okay, well, we're gonna deal with this the only way we know how in this game. And that is with fear power. All right, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed another episode of Teardown. I always love coming back and checking out some of the fantastic mods that have come out as of late. I have a bunch more to check out as well, by the way, so there'll probably be a new episode sooner or later. But yeah, as always, guys, I want to thank you for your continuous support. And as always, if you do want to download any of the mods that you saw in this video, I'll have links in the description. As always, thanks for watching and liking, guys. And I'll see you in the next one.